Another dead whale has washed ashore in the Bay Area, making it the 10th in the past 2 months. The carcass is located on a rocky part of a surf line in Pacifica. Last week, a whale washed up in San Francisco after getting struck by a ship. According to the National Marine Fisheries Service, 48 dead gray whales have been found on the coasts of California, Oregon, Washington, and Alaska.